This is a release of the TFL using a lacrosse ball. So grab a lacrosse ball or a tennis ball. You're gonna find this muscle right on the side of your hip here. So there's a bone here and a bone here. You're gonna go right there at that muscle. Grab a wall and just push your hip into the ball on the wall and roll it till you find a spot that's a little bit tender. When you find a tender spot, hold it and just take a few deep breaths till the muscle releases.